Hello friends, welcome back to our new video. We showed you how to get a US bank account for your PayPal account in our previous video. Today we will show you how to link your US bank account to your PayPal account. If you are new to our channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Let's begin the video. First of all, let's log into our PayPal account. Let's put our email. Click on next. Here is my PayPal account. Now I will show you how to link your US bank account to this PayPal account. So click on link your bank. So you can choose any of the bank you have. So I have shown you how to get a US bank account, that is of Payoneer. So let's log into our Payoneer account. Here in this video I'm showing you how to link your Payoneer bank account to PayPal. So here is the Payoneer account. You have to go to Receive and Global Payment Service. Scroll down and go to UST Receiving Account. There you have a bank name, Bank of America. So you can choose directly from Bank of America or from the list below, any bank you want you have. So on the routing number, you should copy the routing number from your Payoneer account details. So copy the routing number and paste it. After that, copy the account number, copy and paste it in PayPal section account number and click on agree and link. So after that, you can see your bank has been added to your PayPal account and it is showing the message we sent two small deposits to your bank account. So you will see some small cents, two small cents on your Payoneer account after 1 to 2 days. It may take time, so you can see it in your Payoneer account and you can verify it. After that your PayPal account is verified with the bank US bank account. You can see the small cents sent by PayPal for verification on your Payoneer account on transaction section, or you can see it on the home page of your Payoneer account. It will show on the UST account where it is showing 00 USD. You can see the small cent sent by the PayPal in your Payoneer account. In this way you can link your Payoneer bank account, which is if you have a Bank of America on your Payoneer account, you can link your US bank account to your PayPal account and verify your bank account on PayPal. So this way you can easily verify your PayPal account, use it for any transaction you want. So if you have any problem on linking your Payoneer bank account to PayPal, you can write us on the comment below. For more updates, subscribe our channel and don't forget to share our videos. Thank you.